Okay, say it again. Come here to say your name. I'm Steve. YU55 2005 asteroid. You know, I've got a bunch of images here. Bunch of them. I mean, as far as I knew, the only thing they had was this ice cream cone thing here. And that's what some of us refer to it as. And now we've got, you know, this kind of stuff. On this one. This asteroid. Massive. I mean, those don't look like the same thing to me. Asteroid 2005 YU55, heading for 2001. That doesn't look like the same thing. No, that doesn't look like the same thing at all. This doesn't look like this. Maybe it is flipped around on the other side. But this looks more possible than this thing. And we've got a lot of pictures of it now. And some of these pictures might be a bunch of BS. One day ago. Asteroid. If this is a true picture, look at all these little ones. Look at all these. Those are probably the size of cars, but bigger. Wow. Look at the deal. People are just drawing pictures of it and saying this is what it is, or is this true pictures of it? YU55 asteroid. JPG, jet propulsion. I don't know, y'all. Lots and lots of stuff on this thing. And then look at this. Look at this. The marshmallow. It's a thin time between the Earth and the Moon. And only it's going to miss this by 9/10. Up the moon. That means that it can hit the moon. It's a tenth close to the moon. And if it hits the moon, it could be devastating. I mean, it's a big, big object. Now, I don't know for sure if these are all pictures of this asteroid. I know that can't be. Now this could be the sun shining on the side of this one. Distance between this angle, 2055. This looks like it could be real for people. There's the moon, look out there. That's the case. Where the heck are we? Right here? Wow. Anyway, I don't know. I would just say, I hope that y'all are right with your loved ones and right with God. Right yourself. This one here looks like it could be possibly. Use this one with a piece of stuff around it again. This is very similar to what we saw. But yeah, as long as you're right with God, if this thing strikes anywhere in there, you don't have to worry about much. It'll be over quickly. You know, we do some serious praying about it. It could be possible that they might just set off a nuke somewhere and claim that that was the hit, and that would give the New World Order or whoever the brass that they need to come in and pick up the pieces, when in reality it might not even be nothing happen. So who knows? Only God knows, and they know. There's people that know what's going on. I'm just waiting, letting us all in on it. But anyway, just wanted to share everything, all this stuff with y'all, about all these different things, and checking out. And this is a distance that comes through all. Right here to me. Well, we'll all know on the night. Anyway, this is a Chatty Daddy one coming at you. Hope everybody's good and okay. And thanks for watching my vid. And God bless and good luck to us all. This is Chatty Daddy one. Over and out.